Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception. Sato, who has been hailed as... Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. Like a thing out of my shot?
Yes, sir.
I'm so sorry.
Step right in.
Please enjoy the show, sir.
Enjoy your evening.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Sir.
Do enjoy the show, sir.
Look. Nice.
Well, I don't know. There's something
still
down
there. No answer.
What's going on up there?
Oh my god. They know. They know, okay? They know what we're up to.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
What a fine evening.
Thank you.
realize what happens if it drops? Everybody on stage crushed.
Uh-uh. Never gonna happen.
Oh, yeah?
The light rig could potentially crush anyone on stage below. I suggest you locate the stage schedule. If Novikov is head designer Sebastian Seder's replacement, we can probably tweak the odds in our favor. A fragile genius known to suffer from wild mood swings, Sato shouldn't be hard to get rid of. Be gentle.
Man, this is Red Leader.
After all.
No sign of the target. Anyone have visual on the target? The target's gone. Where is he? Is he flanking us?
Is it safe here or what?
They clear, son. I think there's someone ordering a gazpacho or something.
I hope everyone is happy. That makes me happy.
Oh, God.
Gross!
I feel sick.
This is not happening.
Mr. Novikov is next.
What are you, blind?
So I was in the bathroom, and I...
Anybody see my cigarettes? Oh, wait. I got them. As you were.
Clumsy shit.
Someday you may own your own restaurant.
Hey, those tables won't wait themselves.
Are you carrying anything that could be seen as a potential danger? No? All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Novikov takes the stage, he will be right where we want him.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wasn't that something? Sebastian Sato, everybody! Now, I know what you're thinking. Get off stage, Viktor Novikov. Yes, yes, quite right, quite right. This is Sebastian's big moment, and he should be the one up here, asking in all of your love.
Central, I'm reading you 5x5. Area is clear. Proceeding to the next location. Out.
Mouth your hands interlaced on top of your head. Hear me?
Golly, I'm on the shit. Can't say that I'm having a question.
Hmm.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite.
5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.